Hello XDC family and welcome back to Crypto Ready. If you want to be ready for crypto, then you are in the right place. Today we have got some many huge updates for the XDC community. We're going to be covering a price prediction for the XDC token in 2023 and updates on BlockScan, IDFA and MLETR, plus much more. I hope you will watch to the end as today's video will be fire as usual. Looking at a tweet from Ivan. The BlockScan contributed towards XDC Pay 2.0. XDC Pay browser extension wallet beta version is now available for testing within the XDC community. But looking at the screen grabs, guys, it looks very similar to how MetaMask looks, in my opinion. But guys, it is nowhere near the same as MetaMask, because MetaMask is based on Ethereum and XDC Pay will obviously be based on XDC. So you can just see the big difference there already, because XDC is focused on low fees, almost zero fees, much faster, much more greener. So we know what XDC Pay is going to be for the community. This is a huge milestone, guys. XDC Pay will be the chosen wallet for people now, especially for the XDC community, especially if you're looking to import or use your browser on your desktop, even on the mobile applications. So guys, I'm really excited going into 2023, because now we're gonna have our own XDC Pay wallet extension, which is gonna make our lives a lot easier. We do, I know, have a few options already, but I think this is the one to watch out for. So we will keep an eye as usual. Let's move on to the next bit. Looking at tweet from XDC. Did you know that you can shop using XDC at shopping.io? So a lot of people would already be aware that you can use your XDC to buy anything and everything. And as you can see on your screen right now, with shopping.io, you've got that many merchants on there: eBay, Amazon, Walmart, Coinbase, crypto.com. You can use your XDC to buy almost anything. And it is good, guys, because once the XDC price really comes up, because I know, guys, looking at my predictions, which I'm gonna be talking about later on in this video, if it hits them price predictions in this year, maybe some people are going to start using the XDC to buy things on eBay probably, or whatever they're going to use, whatever interests them. But guys, in the long term, XDC is going to be priced at 2, 3, 4 digits, because the markets we are attacking, just remember, they are $1 trillion markets. And what the token price would need to be to successfully help these markets is beyond imagination, guys, okay? It is going to be bigger and better than anything out there. So we will keep an eye, guys. But as you know, XDC is everywhere. Let's move on to the next bit. Looking at tweet from Dwight. XDC has multiple advantages over the traditional ETH network 2023 XDC. So guys, you can see here that Groot, which we talked about a couple of days ago. So if you haven't watched that video yet, I'll leave a link in the description. It is probably going to be worth your time and attention, because they are bringing a decentralized exchange to the XDC network. And what they say here, guys, is that they are 20 plus independent projects running actively with innovative ideas in connecting the globe through the platforms. There is continuous deployment of new projects on the XDC network due to the multiple advantages of the network over the traditional ETH network. So as you heard there, guys, ETH is a traditional network. BTC is dinosaur technology. XDC is the new evolution of Web 3.0, okay? It's gonna bring the old world in line with the new world. And the new world, guys, is totally digitized. It is being able to send money, value, like information moves today. So this is what XDC is gonna achieve. This is the ultimate goal of the big boys out there, the big banks, the big governments, because they wanna move value easily, seamlessly, for zero cost. And XDC allows everything like that. And it's not just value, guys, you already know the score. We're talking about trade, we're talking about tokenization and everything else in there as well. So please pay attention to XDC and Diamond Hands. Let's move on to the next bit. Looking at a tweet from Symmetry7, XDC Zinfin partner, OMFIF. As you can see from the screen grabs, OMFIF is an official monetary and financial institutions forum. And the point to note here is that the senior advisor at Zinfin was speaking to Ben Robinson, who is the deputy head of research at OMFIF. Okay, and they were talking about how blockchain technology is going to provide solutions to projects that banking institutions are using today. Guys, we're going to make the banks move in line to the new system. The way the banks currently work, guys, if you send money through your bank, I mean, it takes 5 days, 7 days, and you don't have no transparency. You don't know where that transaction is. And with blockchain, with XDC, we're going to solve all that for the banks. Some more proof, guys. Blockchain platform Zinfin.io partners with OMFIF for Global Public Investors 2018 launch. And that was 4 years ago, guys, okay? So imagine how huge it is now. And when they had this event, guys, in 2018, you can see that Atul was present and they were talking with finance ministers and central bank governors. Okay, it wasn't a small matter, guys, okay? This is not a small matter. OMFIF is a humongous organization in the world of finance, and XDC is already connected to OMFIF. So who is OMFIF? They are an independent think tank for central banking, economic policy and public investment, providing a neutral platform for public and private sector engagements worldwide. With teams in London and the USA, OMFIF focuses on global policy and investment themes relating to central banks, sovereign funds, pension funds, regulators, and treasuries. Global public investors with investable assets of $43 trillion are at the heart of this network. So have you seen how many big numbers you're talking about here? You talk about trillions of dollars. And this is an old article. It was then $43 trillion. Imagine how huge it is now, guys, okay? And this company involves all the global regulators, the global giants of these finance markets together to speak about how blockchain technology is going to evolve. And Atul is already at the heart of it, guys. He was there talking to these big boys. So just imagine what is due for XDC. What are we going to see in 2023? Because 2022, guys, was huge and exciting. And I think 2023 is going to be even bigger in regards to partnerships, developments, and also the price appreciation. So I hope you will pay attention. Let's move on to the next bit. Looking at tweet from Darren Lewis Jr. ITFA is very confident that the MLETR bill will become law in early 2023. ITFA and the ICC United Kingdom are working closely with the Law Commission and statutory independent body in the UK to bring the bill to fruition. So we already know, guys, from watching my channel that the MLETR bill for the UK is progressing through the government very fast, okay? And it says here, guys, the bill will go to the House of Commons and the ITFA are very confident that it will become law in early 2023, guys. So how huge is 2023 gonna be? It is past my imagination, guys. You can see the proof in the pudding. The proof is right there in front of you guys. It is coming. 2023 is going to be huge. XDC 2.0 is coming out. We've now got XDC Pay. We are also looking at many more huge partnerships. And then you've got this, guys, the bill MLETR, which XDC is at the heart for, is going live in the UK. And I think that's going to trigger a domino effect because many more countries follow the UK law and they will be going in line following the UK adopting MLETR, guys. Okay. So 2023, let's go. It's going to be huge. Let's move on to the next bit. Looking at a tweet from Darren Lewis Jr. The Law of England and Wales is a global center for finance, innovation, and international business. If the UK can fully digitize trade documentation, it sets an important precedent across all Commonwealth countries and all contracts that use English law. So like I just discussed with you guys, it is pretty clear that the UK is going to set a precedent. More countries are going to follow a domino effect all across the globe. They're going to be on a level playing field using the same language, the same digital documentation format. And don't forget, it is all based upon XDC because XDC is the only blockchain involved in this $1 trillion market. So we are going to close this $1 trillion gap pretty soon, and it's going to start from next year, which is only a few hours away now, guys. So please pay attention. Let's move on to the next bit. Looking at a tweet from Symmetry7, the total issuance of Bitcoin is 21 million. The total issuance of XDC is 38 billion. And the price of Bitcoin without collateral is approximately $17,000. So how much will the real gold collateral coin XDC be when listed on the exchange? So guys, we're talking about Comtech Gold here. We are digitizing gold because Comtech Gold is based on the XDC network. Okay, we are tokenizing anything with value because tokenization, guys, is a huge incoming market. It is evolving and XDC is already attacking that market, okay? And we're talking about what would XDC be valued at if XDC was going to be attacking even some percent of this tokenization market. It's already attacking a $1 trillion trade finance market, a $1 trillion market in the name of value movement with Impel, and we've also got GBEX looking to be a bank. We've got the US plus stablecoin, we've got the US stablecoin. Guys, with all this going on, what do you think the price of XDC could be in 2023? For me, guys, my personal price prediction is XDC hitting $1 in 2023. And that is just after XDC 2.0 comes out and the ISO standard starts to kick in. But as we get regulations later down the year, guys, as the Ripple versus SEC lawsuit settles, utility is going to rise pretty quickly. And I think by the end of 2023, we're looking at approximately two digits, at least at $10 per XTC. And guys, this is not speculation. This is based on proof, the knowledge, all the information I've seen in 2022, making these videos every day for you. I've seen how much XTC has got on the line, and we are bringing a lot to the table, guys, for trade finance alone. So just remember, in closing these $1 trillion gaps, XTC has to be priced at a good price to enable it to successfully support these markets, so they can easily move value digital documentation seamlessly across the borders all over the world. So let me know what you think about my price prediction, but I think $10 by the end of 2023 is definitely achievable. Let's move on to the next bit. And talking a bit more about price, guys, looking at a tweet from Symmetry7, don't get me wrong, XTC is $100 starting price. It's going to be beyond the basic value of $10,000 due to the size of the economy and deep investment. XTC was issued by JP Morgan Quorum blockchain with a limited number of 38 billion tokens. So there you have it, guys. It's not about the market cap. People are talking about a $1 trillion market cap cannot happen. But guys, the economy is changing. This is a new emerging market, okay? Crypto is gonna take over the world, and utility coins are gonna rise, and market caps are gonna be a thing of the past, because any future project which is solving a real world problem is gonna be valued at trillions of dollars, okay? XTC is definitely gonna be one of them at the top 10 pretty soon, valued at a $1 trillion market cap. And the coin's price, guys, definitely can achieve one to two digits in 2023 alone. So I hope you will pay attention. And guys, please have diamond hands, have some patience, because our time is coming close, not long to go. So that is it for today, guys. If you enjoyed the video, you know what to do. Please hit that subscribe button. Please like this video and share this video with family and friends, and let them know that Crypto Ready is the place for them to be if they want to be ready for crypto. I shall see you on another video tomorrow. Take care.